Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. During a JavaScript interview, it's possible that you will encounter this particular question. You may be asked to replace all occurrences of a specific character with another character in a string. Consider this sentence. In this, assume you are asked to replace all A with caps A. If you are allowed to use replaceAll function, you can do it easily like this. But mostly, you will be asked to do this without using replaceAll function. In such situations, the majority of individuals attempt to solve this using the conventional approach of a for loop. Like this. But there are other options. Instead of replaceAll, if we use replace, we can see only the first occurrence is getting replaced. But if you use regular expression like this or like this, we can see all the occurrences are getting replaced. However, if you do this in another way, it could potentially leave a positive impression on the interviewer. You can use the split function by passing A as argument. Now you can use join function by passing caps A as argument. This will give us the expected result. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.